Almost there. Just one more drop.
Oh, welcome to Ask Barbie, where you ask and I answer. Today is all about science experiments. Shan B says, Barbie, I'd like to see more stories focused on STEM, on girls playing with machines and making their own things. My friend Nikki is great with machines.
Barbie, stop everything.
Okay, Nikki.
I want to show you my latest, greatest invention. The food photo CH3F, the world's greatest chef robot.
I slice, dice, steam rice, souffle, gourmet, all day.
She can help out with the cooking and say sassy chef catchphrases.
Good food, good life.
Thanks, Nikki. You're a genius and so thoughtful.
I'm a lean, green cooking machine. Let us cook.
Wow, look at her go.
Do you need my help with anything?
Barbie, you do not have to lift a finger.
Hey, Nikki. Part of the fun of cooking is making things.
You're right, Barbie. I'll reprogram food photo CH3F. Okay, rework the coding, bypass the firmware, and...
Come on, Barbie, stir this. And Nikki, help me chop those peppers.
Sure thing.
You got it.
Let's have some fun.
Duck? I'll get the bugs worked out soon.
Pocky Cat asks, can you do a craft challenge? I do enjoy crafts, like painting, drawing, and building my very own turbine engine. What? Doesn't everyone do that? Barbie and Ken, engineers in training, are proud to present my biggest fan. Huh?
Oh, I get it. That's funny.
We built this from scratch from a class assignment. We just haven't tried it out yet.
Please, go right ahead. It's a hot day today.
Be prepared to get blown away.
Barbie, you didn't mean literally, did you?
Help!
Turn it off, Barbie!
I'm trying!
Gotcha! Are you all right?
That was so much fun! Let's do it again!
We should make some power adjustments to it first. Kamel M says, make clay. That's always fun. But I know where there's some natural clay. Come on. I can scoop up some clay right here. Nature's ASMR. Love that squish. Look, Taffy, we're digging in the dirt like a couple of geologists. What'd you find, Taffy? Wow, look at this huge bone. Do you know what this means? No, it's not dinner. We've discovered a dinosaur. Time to start digging, Taff. Whew, geez, does it take a long time to dig up a dinosaur or what? The leg bone's connected to the knee bone. The knee bone's connected to the... Well, time to send her to the museum. Well, Taffy, these bones don't taste good anyway. They're fossilized. That means they've turned to rock over millions of years. I'm sorry, Taffy. They belong in a museum, but you can visit the dinosaur there. Oh! I know what to do. We'll name the dino after its discoverer, Taphosaurus Rex. Lady Skimp 1 says, can you make slime? I love making slime. And I have a class project coming up. Welcome to Science Club. Today, we are learning about chemistry.
Chemistry? I thought we were learning about something fun.
Oh, but it is fun. Because we're using chemistry to make slime.
Woohoo! I love slime.
I'm so excited right now.
We'll see about that.
Now pay close attention because chemistry is very precise. First, you mix your glue and baking soda together. Then, add your choice of food coloring to make it whatever color you like.
Any color I like? Cool. I mean, It's all right, I suppose. It's fine.
Then add contact solution into your glue mixture and stir slowly.
I have contact solution in my house. This is so convenient. Well, for anyone that wants to make more slime at home, of course.
After it bonds, you can mix it with your hands.
This is great. I thought you said this was chemistry.
It is. The glue and contact solution combine to make one big polymer, or binding agent. That's why it's sticky but flexible and not messy.
This is even better than magic. Go poop!
See? Isn't science cool? Thanks for watching, Ask Barbie. Make sure to comment below so I can answer. And now to complete my experiment of a physical reaction. What? I'm making lemonade. It counts. Bye.
Hey, hey, hey! Thanks for watching my video. I have the best time making content for you all, and I can't wait for you to see what else I have coming up. Like and subscribe, and make sure to comment and tell me what you want to see. It's so much fun hearing from all of you. Peace!